guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to make a very comfy bed in your hallway when you want to rest and you don't want to rest on your bed. So, let's get into it. First, we're supposed to grab every single pillow. And the hallway has to be very dark. So we're gonna make it dark.
The proposal. Tonight 8 on FS. Viewer discretion advised.
Look at the pillow from my room too.
You have to grab every single pillow from your upstairs or your downstairs, wherever you are, or you want a nap. That's gonna be inside a hallway.
You don't have to give up racing to get a bloody day job.
Think of it. I've had my phone for food on the table and it's a lot. The damage is by the bills.
Then you're gonna come to the
fan. I keep winning.
Oh no, we need one more juggle.
I can't play the game. I'm not what they call the people.
There's one more space.
45 minutes.
There's one more space,
juggle.
And you can grab any pillow from your parents' room.
Thank you.
put a blanket on every single pillow to cover it up. Okay, back up. Back up even more. Okay, since we have everything up, now let's get the stuffies.
Okay, I'll get the stuffies to my room.
The reason why we eat our stuffies is because we're gonna cover ourselves with the stuffies and a blanket. Most importantly, blow away! Thank you.